Well, hello everyone, Tom here, aka Graphic Fanboy. Today I'll be showing you guys how to install client side mods for 5Reborn, as well as the bleep sound effect and the radio sound effect for the Teamspeak. So, first of all, in 5Reborn or 5M, you need a trainer in order to spawn vehicles or change your character. Most of the people use the Enhanced Reborn Trainer, or now it's called the LAM BDA spawn menu, or the F1 Trainer. So first of all, you download it. Once you download it, unzip the folder, and there should be instruction inside the folder showing you how to install it. So go the destination file would be your 5Reborn folder, which I have it in my game folder. So for the .asi folder, you'll be putting this in the plugins folder. If there's no plugins folder, you should create a new folder and name it plugins. And the XML or INI folder, you should just drag it inside the 5Reborn folder. And then I would recommend you to get this player location display. It shows the street name and the time in game on the bottom left corner, right next to the minimap. Again, the link for this website will be provided in the description. So once you download and unzip the PLD mod, there's installation instructions on regarding the how to install the folders. Like the Enhanced Reborn Trainer .asi file goes into plugins, while the INI or the configuration setting folder goes into the root folder here. And thirdly, a lot of people have been asking me which mod is it that provides the street name on the pause menu map, like when you're searching on Google Map like this. So I got this mod from highspeedgaming.com. Again, I will post the link on the description, or you can just search on Google, type in GTA 5 map mod, or just GTA 5 map mod highspeed gaming, and should show up. The installation of this map mod, it's kind of sophisticated. So you got a readme folder in there here. So basically, you can just drag and drop the citizen folder into the root folder of 5Reborn, since there's already a citizen folder that comes with 5Reborn. It should include what's in there to the existing folder. So it's that simple. So we've got all the most of the 5Reborn client side mods covered. So now I'll show you how to create the sound effect for Teamspeak. So first of all, you need an audio replacement file for the radio squeaky or bleepy noise. For me, I chose this sound effect mod. It's from lspdfr.com, so link will be in the description. You have to download the folder. One should be named Mike_click_on, and the other is Mike_click_off. So one is will provide the sound effect when you start talking. The other will provide the sound effect when you finish your transmission. To replace the sound mod, you should go into your TeamSpeak folder, head over to sound, and place the audio file in the default folder. So now we will head over to TeamSpeak to check out the sound effect. Radio check. So if you want to add more immersion to the radio, there's a plugin for TeamSpeak called Radio FX. It adds the distortion to the radio transmission. So go into options and select add-ons, browse online, in the search bar type in Radio FX. Should be the first one showing up. And click install, which I have it installed already. So go to plugins and enable it. Now go to the console and click take the two box, the home and the whisper, and also the other if you wish to. So now you should be able to hear the distortion when you're talking on TeamSpeak. So let's try it when switched to an active channel in the server.
Okay. But he's not stopping. I need an additional over here at the gas station.
I'm here.
I don't know what he's doing. Channel switched.
So yeah, it's that simple. So I hope you guys can fully understand it, and I'll see you guys around.